Good morning, student. We have done the hard words and word meanings of this chapter. Now we are going to start the question answers of this chapter. Let's begin the question answers. Firstly, see, you have to write the chapter name, Puru the Brave. You have to write CW over here and get on the page in which you are doing the work. You have to do this work in your fair copies. Let's begin our question answers. Which was one of the greatest battle that Alexander fought? Was he defeated in the battle? The answer is Alexander fought the battle of Zhelum. No, he was not defeated in the battle. तो अलेक्जेंडर ने कौन सा बैटल लड़ा था, क्या वो उस बैटल को हार गए थे? तो आंसर है कि अलेक्जेंडर ने बैटल ऑफ झेलम यानी झेलम से जो बैटल हुआ था वो उन्होंने लड़ा था और वो बैटल यानी उस युद्ध को उन्होंने जीत लिया था, वो हारे नहीं थे। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हाट मिस्टेक डिड द इंडियन जनरल्स मेक? इंडियन जनरल्स क्या मिस्टेक करते थे? आंसर इज Indian generals made the mistakes of using the old methods of warfare. यानी वो पुराने तरीके इस्तेमाल करते थे क्या करने के लिए, युद्ध लड़ने के लिए. So student, you have to do question number 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 in your copies. Let's see question number 3. Now question number 3, how were the Greeks able to capture Puru? Greeks ने पुरु को कैसे पकड़ा था? The Greeks were able to capture Puru because he was badly injured. उन्होंने पुरु को इसलिए पकड़ लिया था क्योंकि जो पुरु थे वो injured हो गए थे, घायल हो चुके थे. Now question number 4. Question number 4 is why did Alexander? Question number 4. Why did Alexander wish Puru was one of his general? अब अलेक्जेंडर क्यों चाहते थे कि पुरु जो है वो उनका एक जनरल होता है, यानी एक उनमें से एक जनरल पुरु भी होता? तो आंसर इज अलेक्जेंडर विश्ड पुरु वॉज वन ऑफ हिज generals because अब क्यों थे, क्यों जा रहे थे, क्योंकि he is a brave man, he is a brave man and a great वो एक brave man थे और एक great soldier थे, इसीलिए अलेक्जेंडर चाहते थे कि पुरु भी उनकी generals में से एक होता। So student, you have to do question number 1, 2, 3 and 4 in your copies. Let's see from beginning from question number 3 again. How were the Greeks able to capture Puru? Answer is the Greeks were able to capture Puru because he was badly injured. Now question number 4 is why did Alexander wish Puru was one of his generals? Answer is Alexander Westcourt was one of his generals because he is a brave man and a great soldier. So student, you have to do this work in your English text copies in neat and clean writing. Thank you. Have a good day.